we're going to be doing the chorizo and then green hot sauce challenge. And I'm with Mia and Anthony. And we're actually going to be eating some chorizo and egg with green hot sauce.
This is one of the spicy.
Yeah, this is one of the most spiciest hot sauces ever. And we're going to be, don't mind the sour cream, we're going to be eating it.
Almost get our spice ready.
But wait a minute. Before we start this challenge, the point of this challenge is we have to eat it, and then whoever doesn't drink the juice last, whoever drinks their juice last wins.
I'm pretty sure.
Three, two, one, go.
And also, shout outs to Tia Sunny, Tia Dez, and to Mami Cha, Papi Tono,
and Tia Sunny, Lonnie, and more.
Yeah,
and there's people in my own.
How are you not hot?
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of used to eating hot sauces, I think. You get small with, but you just cannot drink juice.
Actually, you don't even get that hot anymore. I'm not even that hot anymore.
Well, we can still.
I got.
It's between me and Anthony.
I can't.
Actually, I think everybody won because Anthony's not hot at all, and Candace is still working, so everybody wins.
Fail, but at least everybody won.
Mm-hmm.
And also, thank you guys for watching. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please give us a like and subscribe and comment us down below. Would you do this challenge? Or what other challenges do you want us to do? Bye, guys.
Bye-bye. Bye. Now I'm moving.